Good. Hit him.
I'm pretty confident. The shot felt good. Everything felt good. It looks good on footage, but until you're right there looking at him, you don't count your victories.
I mean, look at the mass on that thing. For a coos buck? You don't see coos bucks with that kind of mass very often.
So how do you guys want the back straps cooked? I guess it's a bigger question.
Kind of like that.